Hey, bo guys, this is Ashton Vaz. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we're going to unbox the Octopus Tripod Stand. Oh, by the way, this is my friend Raj. He's a part of my YouTube channel, like a partner. After using the Octopus Tripod Stand, I'm pretty impressed. So today I've ordered this thing from Flipkart, which comes around 400 to 600 rupees. This is the Octopus Tripod Stand, but not the Gorilla. It's way better and it's way different. So without any further ado, let me put on expectations. So guys, the unboxing time, let me give you a fair look. So guys, coming to the features. This model has a height of 11 inch, has a provided phone holder and a ball point on it. It can hold your DSLR, SLR, your phone. You can even mount your action cameras on it. This Octopus tripod stand is very flexible. You can cover it up on your cycle handle if you want to mount an action camera and go for cycling. There's also a ball shaft included, where this ball point can move from a degree angle of 0 to 90 degrees. The ball shaft comes very handy if your tripod stand is mounted on a particular area or a particular base. But the ball shaft is an additional part over there. You can take it out if you don't require it. So guys, that's all from my side. If you like this video and you have any questions, you can comment down in the comment section. I'll be happy enough to help you out. So without any further ado, thank you for watching.